So today we're taking a look at this limited slip differential here. If you don't know what a limited slip differential is, it's just like a regular differential, except it doesn't lose all of its torque when one of the wheels is slipping. Usually with a regular differential, it allows you to turn because the wheels can spin at different rates, but there again, if one of the wheels loses traction, you lose all of your torque. All the power goes to that wheel that's slipping. Now, with a straight axle, the power is evenly distributed between the two wheels, but it makes it hard to turn because the wheels have to spin at the same rate. So when you're turning, one of the wheels has to drag or skip over the ground in order to make up for the difference in the wheel speeds. So here with this limited slip differential, the wheels can spin at different rates to some extent. However, when one of them completely starts slipping, the axle will lock up and distribute the torque to both wheels, just like a straight axle would. Now I've got all the parts laid out here while I'm building this, but when I got to the end, I realized I was short one of the Lego half bushings. So you'll need one additional Lego half bushing in addition to what's on this table right here.